Hello friends, welcome to our channel TECHYBOI. Let's start the video. Select the file you want to copy in PENDRIVE. Click copy or just drag the file from desktop to PENDRIVE folder. Wait till it completed full copying. Now successfully completed. Congratulations, you have successfully copied. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe TECHYBOI.